what a tremendous opportunity for Jeff Hardy. He could change the complexion of No Way Out. Jeff Hardy takes on Chris Jericho for the Intercontinental title.
Accompanied by Matt Hardy from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 217 pounds, Jeff Hardy.
The Hardy Boyz, who have serious issues with the Dudley Boyz. The Hardys will be edging Christian in No Way Out. The winning team to become the number one contenders for the tag team titles, and perhaps the winning team to face the Dudleys. That's the matchup against the Outlaws.
Dudleys will challenge the Outlaws for the gold, but imagine Jeff Hardy walking into No Way Out with an Intercontinental title around his waist.
He's the Intercontinental champion. Y2J.
His opponent, being accompanied in the ring by the ninth one of the world, Chyna. From Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 227 pounds, Intercontinental champion, Chris Jericho.
It is a relationship built on mutual respect. The relationship between Chris Jericho and Chyna.
I can tell that the arena is jam-packed full of Jericho-holics. And I promise you, Jeff Hardy, that when this match is through, you will never ever be the same again!
Too much coffee.
So Jericho set to go one-on-one with Jeff Hardy in this match. I can guarantee you, it's going to be non-stop action.
And what an asset for Chris Jericho to have Chyna, the ninth wonder of the world, in his corner.
What an asset for Jeff Hardy to have his brother Matt in his corner. So it's Jericho and Jeff Hardy locking things up in a match that could very well change the complete complexion of next week's No Way Out card, in which Jericho is expected to defend the Intercontinental title against Kurt Angle. You know, Angle's got to be watching this back in the locker room area. Deep interest in the outcome of it.
I'm sure Edge and Christian are looking on as well. The battle of the Hardys, as you said, at No Way Out. The Dudleys, you know, Edge and Christian and the Hardys haven't forgotten about what the Dudleys have been doing as of late here in the World Wrestling Federation.
You know, Kurt Angle's the European champion, but he's more interested in acquiring gold than he is in defending it. Y2J hammering away to the big right hands. There's a shot to the midsection, and Jericho, the Intercontinental Champion, in control of Jeff Hardy.
One of the few times where I think Jericho would be served to slow the pace of a contest down. He's a superior mat wrestler to Jeff Hardy.
And this is what Hardy does now. Flies over the top rope, back in the cheek deck. And Jeff Hardy is cooking. Uh-oh, look out. We've seen this before. Up on the barricade. Jericho caught.
What a counter by Jericho! Chris Jericho turns things around and makes Jeff Hardy pay for the high-risk offense. We'll take another look. It's as if Jericho had this scouted. Perhaps Chyna was the one who scouted that maneuver for Y2J.
That's what makes Jericho so dangerous. He's a thinking man in the ring. And here's a cover now by Jericho, and a kick out after two by Jeff Hardy. And Chyna looks on, the ninth wonder of the world. Former Intercontinental Champion herself, has really paid dividends in recent weeks for Chris Jericho.
Well, there is a real buzz in this arena, Michael. It's as if the people here can feel the Intercontinental title getting set to change. Jericho doing everything he can, though, to prevent it.
Now look at that leg sweep. Jeff Hardy face first into the bottom turnbuckle. And Hardy, with this momentum shift, misses with the right hand. Here comes Jericho now. Walk right into it. Hung him up on the top rope. Jericho's in trouble. And Jeff Hardy. Oh, man. Plant Jericho. We got a new champion. Two. And Jericho just got the shoulder off.
Jericho now looking to Chyna for some advice, for some help. Who knows what?
Chyna very concerned. Here's Jeff Hardy. Walked into that. Jericho's going for the wall to Jericho. Submission maneuver here. And Matt Hardy on the apron drew Chyna up. And look at Matt Hardy.
What a
apron, which drew Chyna to the apron, which then drew the referee. Oh, and allowed Matt to help Jeff escape.
I'll tell you, the crowd didn't appreciate it, but Jericho seemed like he did.
Wise maneuver, but look out. Jeff Hardy, top rope, senton bomb. We've got a new champion.
Here
we go. The legs. There's one, there's two, and Chyna just pulled Jeff Hardy off Jericho. We had a new champion there.
Yeah, well, turnabout's fair play, I guess.
Jeff Hardy on his head, but Devon Dudley just went after Matt Hardy.
We know the history between the Dudleys and the Hardys. The Royal Rumble, first ever tag team table match.
Hey! Tattooed by Chyna. And wait a minute, Bubba Ray just climbed over the barricade. Bubba Ray Dudley's in the ring. Bubba Ray Dudley has Jeff Hardy. Keep in mind the Dudley boys hate the Hardys. Oh man,
Bubba cutter. Jericho completely unaware of what Bubba Ray Dudley just did to Jeff Hardy.
Continental champion, and he'll head to No Way Out to battle Kurt Angle.
So Devon was the decoy. That gave the opening to Bubba Ray Dudley to come down here. Anything to ruin the life of the Hardys, Michael. That's what these Dudleys do so well.
Y2J remains the Intercontinental champion. Just a reminder, everybody, next week, he comes your way at its normal time, 4 o'clock, here on Channel 4. For Kevin, I'm Michael. We'll see you next week on HeAT.